Welcome to another Koerting video. Today, the 9 benefits of jet ejectors in process engineering. Why should plant operators choose jet ejectors over mechanical pumps? We'll be revealing the secret behind energy-efficient and reliable jet ejectors. Let's get started. Number 1. Jet ejectors require no mechanical drives. They use the energy of a fast-flowing medium to generate a pumping action instead. This is how it works. The motive medium, which is under high pressure, is released in the motive nozzle and therefore brought up to the maximum speed. The nozzle outlet's pressure drops in the process. In the suction section, the suction flow enters the jet ejector and is mixed with the fast-flowing motive medium. As a result, the suction flow is brought from a low to a high level of pressure. The mixed flow leaves the jet ejector at this higher pressure level through the mixing section outlet. This basic principle applies to all jet ejectors, whatever their design or wherever they're used. Number 2. Jet ejectors are very versatile. There are lots of different types with a variety of motive media and suction media. Gas, steam, or liquids can serve as motive media. In turn, these can equally convey gas, steam, liquids, and even solid matter. Let's look at the following three examples: the gas jet vacuum ejector, the steam jet vacuum ejector, and the liquid jet liquid ejector. Gas is used as the motive medium in gas jet ejectors. For example, as gas jet vacuum ejectors, they're used as the upstream stage for mechanical liquid ring vacuum pumps. Steam jet pumps use steam as the motive medium. Steam jet vacuum ejectors are used in numerous process engineering applications the world over. Instead of water-based steam, process steam like ethylene glycol, butane diol, or phenol can also serve as motive medium. Liquid jet ejectors use water or other sorts of liquid as motive medium. In turn, these can convey liquids, gas, or even solids. Number 3. Jet ejectors offer superior reliability and availability. This beneficial robustness is due to a lack of moving parts and even applies after extensive downtime. Number 4. Jet ejectors require little maintenance. The very principle of the jet ejector sustainably reduces downtime, and this increases savings on operational costs. Number 5. Jet ejectors can be made in ideal materials for any applications. Various metals, non-metallic materials like graphite, ceramics, or glass, and virtually all types of plastic. Number 6. Of all vacuum pumps, jet ejectors offer the highest volume flow rates. What's more, number 7. They also provide a high degree of safety in all respects. For example, they can be used unrestrictedly in explosive zones and entail no cavitation risk. Number 8. Energy-efficient jet ejectors do exist. Critics often like to call jet ejectors energy wasters. In fact, a well-designed jet ejector can actually save energy and, when operated for thousands of hours annually, make major savings. And now we come to number 9. The true secret of energy-efficient and reliable jet ejectors in process engineering. Making an effective jet ejector isn't a question of just calculating dimensions or doing computer simulations. Conducting measurements is the only way of identifying the jet ejector's efficiency. And these measurements are only possible through extensive jet ejector measurements on special test rigs. These series of measurements are performed frequently to achieve even better efficiency in the future. Körting Hannover has data going back 150 years, and we're constantly adding to this valuable resource, this treasure of measurements. Special skills, access to extensive data, and test rigs are required to construct energy-efficient jet ejectors. And Körting Hannover has all that. Therefore, factors such as efficiency, energy savings, and uncompromising reliability can be ensured before delivery. Which is why Körting jet ejectors have been among the leading process engineering solutions worldwide for 150 years. Körting Hannover can make any conceivable jet ejectors in its Hannover plant, from DN20 to very big versions of up to DN2400. Körting's expertise is unparalleled and leads the world in designing, constructing, and commissioning all types of jet ejectors, which is why Körting's jet ejectors are outstandingly efficient. Efficiency cuts plant operational costs, therefore benefiting Körting customers directly. Contact the leading jet ejector experts directly today.